Whenever I ask a person in the United States who's into religious dialogue or interfaith dialogue or a member of a church, so when I ask them what is your policy or your position on pluralism, often they say, well, we are tolerant. So I tell them that, would you like your spouse to say that I tolerate you? Or your colleague to say I tolerate you in the office? Or someone to sit there next to you at dinner and say I tolerate you to sit next to me? I mean, it's patronizing, it's a kind of talking down at somebody. It shows that there is something wrong with you and they have to dig up with you.
Not tolerance.